डिफरेंट वेज ऑफ टेकिंग फूड. वी नो दैट डिफरेंट एनिमल्स ईट फूड बाई डिफरेंट मेथड्स. सो फर्स्ट वन इज अ हैमरिंग बर्ड सक नेक्टर ऑफ प्लांट्स. वी नो हैमरिंग बर्ड दैट बटरफ्लाइज सक नेक्टर फ्रॉम फ्लावरिंग प्लांट्स. सो ह्यूमन बींग्स यूज देयर हैंड्स टू पुट फूड इन टू देयर माउथ एंड स्वेलो द फूड आफ्टर चिंग. बच ह्यूमन बींग डायरेक्टली ईट द फूड विद द हेल्प ऑफ हैंड्स. क्लियर. Infants of human and many other animals feed upon their mother's milk by sucking them. We know that infants of human and many other animals feed upon their mother's milk for sucking them. Now, snakes swallow the animals they prey upon with chewing them. Snake, we know that directly swallow their animals without chewing. A frog capture a prey with its sticky tongue. With the help of tongue, bache, frog capture a prey. So a frog captures a prey with its sticky tongue. Now an earthworm uses its muscular pharynx to swallow its food. To swallow its food. So spider weave sticky web in which small insects get stuck. We know but a spider weave a sticky web in which small insects get stuck and after that it was eaten by a spider. Some aquatic animals filter tiny particles floating nearby and feed upon them. Some aquatic animal mean to say water living animal. Some aquatic animals filter tiny particles, very fine particle, tiny mean to say, floating nearby and feed upon them. But see, amoeba is a unicellular animal. Unicellular mean to say single cell. Amoeba is a single cell animal. Engulf tiny particles of food by using pseudopodia. With the help of pseudopodia, it engulfs tiny particles. Amoeba surrounds the food by pseudopodia and then makes a food vacuole to engulf the food. Next, in multicellular organism, multi mean to say many, millions of cells. In multicellular organisms such as Hydra, there are numerous tentacles around their mouth. So Hydra uses tentacles to surround its prey and kill them with its stinging cell. Hydra uses tentacles to surround its prey. It cover its prey and kill them with its stinging cells. So then food is pushed inside the body cavity. After that, bache, food is pushed inside the body cavity.